Hello, Mr. Neil here. Welcome to Dragon Ball Evolution, the PlayStation Portable game, or PSP game. So, unlike the movie, which I watched in the cinema in Sweden back in 2009, the game is actually good. It's developed by the same developers that developed Dragon Ball Z Budokai and Dragon Ball Z Shin Budokai, as well as the Tenkaichi games, including Tenkaichi Tag Team and Tenkaichi 3. So this game plays very much like the Budokai games. It's more close to Budokai than to Tenkaichi, but it's based on the movie. Good options. The movie was not good. It was a production from 20th Century Fox and Hollywood, but unfortunately it sucked. It loosely followed the events of Dragon Ball, not Dragon Ball Z. The difference is that Dragon Ball Z is more action-focused and focuses on an older Goku, while Dragon Ball focuses on Kid Goku and his adventures as a kid, together with Bulma and Krillin, among others. But the movie didn't really follow lore, so many of the characters are like wrong for the timeline, and Goku is adult. He is as old as in Dragon Ball Z, but it's supposed to be young Goku, in other words, Kid Goku. It should be like a 10-year-old or something, maybe even younger. Okay, screen display. This game is actually popular for those who have played it. I believe many people do not want to play this game because they really dislike the movie. And I agree, the movie sucked. I watched it in cinema in 2009. It wasn't good, mainly because it didn't follow lore at all. It was like Hollywood's own spin on the Dragon Ball franchise. The game is actually decent in how it plays. It has good gameplay. If you like Budokai, you would like this game, I believe. You can see past the fact that it's based on the movie and not the anime or manga. So it has characters that look like in the movie and have attacks like in the movie. Those displays should be on. Display priority. Gauge camera angle. Could switch this out. We can keep it as it were. Okay. Let's return. Sound volume could be lowered, I believe. Changes. Then we'll go. So we have missions. We can do a bunch of tutorials. We won't do that. We have a training mode, net battle, because the PSP used to be online compatible. Now we cannot play online anymore, but we could play between two PlayStation Portables or locally on the emulator using a computer, or between two Android phones over the internet. It still works. Just different to set up. We have arcade mode like any fighting game, and we have a story mode. I played through the story mode with a mod for this game which replaced the UI and the user interface and the character models so that they became anime based instead of movie based, but they played exactly the same as in this game, and it was actually pretty fun. But they wanted to play the original vanilla game first before playing the mod. Okay, so we'll take a look at the training. We only have a few characters at the start. We have Son Goku himself, or Goku. The actor looked kind of similar to Goku. It's just his hairstyle that looked different. I thought they had a good fit when it came to looks, at least for Goku. Then we have Bulma. She didn't look anything like the Bulma of Dragon Ball. She's supposed to have purple hair. Or blonde. In some art she has blonde hair, and in some she has purple. But purple is the main color, I believe, because that's what she uses in the anime. Even some art for the manga she had blonde hair. She certainly isn't a brunette. Okay, then we have Master Roshi. He's supposed to be much older. Here he's middle-aged, but she's supposed to be like a 90-year-old man or 8-year-old at least. Yamcha, he is alright, I guess, but he's a little bit too old. He's supposed to be a teenager. Similar in age to Goku here. Goku during this time should be a kid at 10 or lower. And then we have some Gohan. Goku's grandpa, he is probably the right age. So none of the characters are right except Gohan. And Goku would be right if it's Dragon Ball Z, but it's Dragon Ball. So it's like basing something on a show where the main character is supposed to be 10-year-old, but instead going for the version of the character when he's an adult. So he's way too old. Okay, let's go to the story mode. First rule is, there are no rules. That's what Grandpa always said before we trained. Go on. Now let's begin the training, Goku. First one to touch the ground loses. Goku got it, Grandpa. I won't lose. Next fighter, Gohan. Son Gohan. So the adoptive grandpa of Son Goku. His name is Son Gohan as well. The same name that he gave his son later. It's been a while since I played this. Played it a few months back. Played the mod. Played exactly the same, but had rules based on the anime instead of based on the movie. I believe they pulled the models from one of the games, probably Xenoverse, for the PlayStation 3 or something. It's a bit weird. So they have movie-based attacks, but they are clearly inspired by the Dragon Ball franchise. They just look a bit different when they pull them off.
You win. Somehow I won.
So this game is from 2009, I believe, or 2008. The movie was from 2009. The game might come earlier, so 8 or 9. You did well, but you have a long way to go. Then we have some cinematics between the fights. Goku, ouch. Go on, are you okay, Goku? Goku, I think so. Shadow Crane Strike. You fell for it again. Goku, it's not easy to block the move that I can't see, Grandpa. Go on, Goku, you rely too much on your external senses. Sight. Go on, the true power does not come from your senses. True, inside me. Go on, the energy within your body is called Ki. In a fight, Ki is your best defense and your greatest weapon. Gohan says, try it, Goku. Feel your Ki from within. Focus the power, Goku. Gohan, to use your Ki, you must not only be at one with yourself, but also your enemy. Gohan, Goku, concentrate and pull all of the energy that is within you. Goku, sorry, Grandpa, I didn't feel a thing. Go on, someday, Goku, someday, it will be your day. Goku, yeah, someday, I'll beat you. Go on. Yes, it'll be something to tell your friends, beating up on a 70-year-old man. Goku. Go on, speaking of beating up an older man. Go on, says, happy birthday, you think I forgot? Go on, says, Shindo is yours. Goku, what is this? Gohan says, it's a Dragon Ball. So Shinshu means ball with four stars. In all the world, there are only six others. Each with one of the two seven stars. Gohan says, this is my treasure. I can really have it. It's so precious, Goku says. Gohan says, ha ha ha, of course. My other treasure, I want you to have it. Goku says, thanks, Grandpa. I'll take good care of it. What does it do? By itself, nothing. Together, it is said the seven Dragon Balls will grant the holder an perfect wish. Whoa, it's really something special. One says, keep it safe, always. Thanks, Grandpa. One says, you're a man now. After school tonight, we celebrate. I'll cook all your favorites. So the story in this game is just text and pictures, which is a little bit boring. No real cinematics. So, my name is Goku. I'd like to say I'm a normal 18-year-old high school student, but... good shot. Okay, so they made him a high school student. He's like in the beginning of Dragon Ball Z. Most of Dragon Ball Z, he's like 30. Okay. And during the time setting of this game, he should be like 7 or something. Okay. Goku says, hey, Fuller, you just wrecked my scooter. Fuller, goodness, did you fart? Thought I heard something. Gunda says, no man, the squeak you hear is coming from that butthead. So the story is totally based on the movie, which I didn't like. I'm not a fan of the movie. So we could just skip to the story. I think we will have to read it if you're interested. I will not entirely get rid of it, but I won't read it. So we'll just do this instead, and then we'll fight battles. It will be faster that way. I just wanted to play the game for its gameplay, not read the story, because I'm not a fan of the story. Totally different from Dragon Ball. Hollywood did their own spin on it. Or 20th Century Fox, to be more precise. Chichito looked good. Is like similar to in the manga and such. She looks good, played by an Asian actress and such. She's one of few that actually looked similar. Okay. Piccolo also looked kinda good in this movie. Looked similar to Piccolo. Major minus that it didn't keep to the story. You know, when Japanese people do movies based on anime or manga, they always stick very true to the story. One thing that the game did right was that it kept the good gameplay of earlier games, like the Budokai games. So it's still worth to play, but the story is not really interesting. Story. I believe there are many fights too. This will be the only video I do of this game. We will do a video on the mold as well, which replaces the art and the story and the models. So it's like the same game at the core, but looks very different. Gives a different impression. Felt more like Dragon Ball than this one. I believe when I read the story there, it didn't feel as much like the movie. I believe they changed the text to be more accurate to the lore. But we'll look at the mod too. This story is obviously exactly like the movie. Right. This one. battles. Takes forever, we'll click on start. Can I purchase movie sets for the gallery? Okay. New game, yes. Gohan's house. Let's skip the story. Will you just fight the battles? That's what I wanted to do. Ready? Don't care about the story. That my girl is also from the Hawk. I'm always a fan of the Hawk girls in games, and at least the girls look good. Mai is a minor character in the Dragon Ball series, I believe. She's supposed to be the Pilaf henchman, I believe. She looked kinda good. She's also played by a hot actor. Looks younger, more attractive in this game than she does in the mod, because they used the wrong model for her in the mod. Because Bulma is really attractive in the early Dragon Ball series when she's a teen. But unlike many of the other characters, she ages up in the series. She's not hot and she has short hair and is like 50 or 40 years old. So yeah, they should have used her younger looks. City. battle will face Master Roshi now. Played by an actor that was too young. Supposed to be gray-haired. Supposed to be a really old man. Not a middle-aged man. But I guess it didn't make sense for an old man to fight. I've seen in the Rurouni Kenshin live action film made by Japanese that by Japanese actors that they managed to have a really old guy really cool and do his own moves and such. He was like same age comes in would be, and he did all the stunts and moved exactly like him. So yeah, if they could do it, they should have been able to do it in America too. But I believe Japan is, today in 2022, they are better at doing live action movies where they have physical fights. I believe most American movies today are made with green screen, so they are not really fighting. They are not doing live action stunts. Instead, most of the action is just green screen. Unlike in the early 2000s when, for example, Hollywood movies like Blade and Blade 2 actually used a lot of stunts and the actors were actually doing their own stunts and such. And did the fighting moves and such after being choreographed by experts. But in the modern movies, and even in 2009 in this movie, I believe that, yeah, they didn't do very well. The Japanese are better at doing action movies that are without a green screen, so to speak. Okay, let's jump straight to battle. Ah, Shichi is also playable. Ready? Looks very similar to the other girl, Mei. Both have a red dress. Red costume or dress. Only different hairstyle, pretty much in a different face. Some details are different. Yeah, all the girls in the movie looked good. At least that's a plus. But they were very similar to the actual characters. Maybe Chichi are played by an actor that looked similar to the anime and manga counterpart, but her clothes look nothing like her. The Japanese manga-based live-action movies like Rurouni Kenshin, Fullmetal Alchemist, or others always keep the exact looks of the characters, which I like. I don't really like when they look completely different. Goku looks similar with his shirt, but Shichi looked totally different. He should have had a Japanese kimono-styled suit. Something between a kimono and something. Yeah, they should have looked more Japanese, I'd say. To be close to the manga and anime. Even if Chichi is Chinese, maybe in the movie she might be played by a Chinese girl. But she should still have had Japanese clothes, in my opinion. To be correct to the Dragon Ball manga. Yamcha, he looked similar, at least in the picture, not in the game. You can load our energy on R2. Did pretty well when I played a mode a few months back. Just spam different attacks and try different combinations. animations. It's been a while and I don't feel as good right now. Sometimes I do better in this type of game. It's much up to chance, but I just managed to pull off. Yeah, pressing different buttons, combinations. Games like the city, I know exactly what I'm doing, but in this game, it's not as easy. As this is more a traditional fighter, and I usually am not as good at traditionals. They have more difficult combinations. So I end up just trying stuff. Trying stuff out. Let's go to the next battle, continue game. Lava Lake. Oh, cinematic. It's in the game. We'll see this cinematic. I like cinematics like this. So that we're fighting an arm here. Weird man. Black man. Alright. It's a monster. Bulma, Yamcha, go after that girl. Goku and I will handle these things here. But let's go, Bulma. We can't let them get away with the Dragon Ball. He's right, Bulma. Hurry, leave it to me and Master Roshi. Don't you two die on me. Likewise. Now, Goku, time for the Earth training to pay off. Okay, we'll skip the rest of the story. We'll fight Fulum. She's a regular minion of Piccolo. Piccolo is the main evil guy in Dragon Ball. Before Dragon Ball Z. Fighting martial arts did. Graphics are decent, especially if it's from 2008, but they seem better, but it's good for a licensed game, especially since the movie was seen as one of the worst licensed movies ever. And it's not the actors that were bad, it's the fact they didn't follow the script of Dragon Ball and had totally wrong looks. But even if the movie was bad, as I said, the game is actually don't like the movie, get the mod. It has the same gameplay, but it replaces all the models with the models of the Xenoverse game, I believe. So the characters are the same, but with real Dragon Z models. They look like the anime versions instead of the movie versions. They still have the same moves as in this game. So it's this game with the anime style instead of the movie style. I believe the story of the game might be the same, but it could have been changed and altered. I believe it was altered to fit the lore of Dragon Ball better. They changed the text to fit the original Dragon Ball instead of the movie, which is also a plus. I think they did that, because I didn't believe or remember that it was exactly like when I played it now. There is another look of shit again. Third look. Oh, final look. Kamamaha. They don't know how I did that. They have ultimate moves here too. It was just lucky that I pulled that off. Smaller moves are easy to pull off, but the ultimate moves I don't really know about. You can click start. Camera settings, command list, speed, special attack, undodgeable. Okay. Yeah, the girls look good in the game. Alright, we won.
You win. Somehow I won.
Still think the actor for Goku fit in a way. He's supposed to be adult Goku, not young Goku. He doesn't fit for 7-year-old Goku, but he was kinda good for adult Goku in terms of looks at least. But he needed a wig so that his hair would be a little bit more correct. But his face was not bad. I think he is one of the actors that actually look similar to Goku. The movie really sucked. They would probably have done a good job if they had stayed true to the lore than the directors. Let's just skip the story. Continue. Remember that this game was pretty long. Had a lot of fights. Do another cinematic in 3D models. We'll watch these. We'll skip most of the text stuff. Alright, so in this game Mai is serving Piccolo instead of Pilaf. This was a little guy under the service of Piccolo. Gains, but later Piccolo became, of course, the one in charge, because he's a powerful character. We are facing Piccolo now. Piccolo used to be my favorite character in Dragon Ball Z. I believe General Blue was my favorite character in Dragon Ball until Piccolo arrived. Then it became Piccolo. Then in Dragon Ball Z it changed to Vegeta. Vegeta is still my favorite character. 18 is my favorite female character, but that's what she was called. Ever since they defeated Vegeta in Volume 30, in the Volume 30 of the manga. But anyway, Vegeta is the best character in my opinion. Piccolo used to be the coolest bad guy, until others took over. Piccolo became a good guy later since Dragon Ball Z. Fuck, we lost. Need to fight again. Slow it. Loading up energy, charging enemy energy. It's leading to big, we'll lose this round too. Oh, we won! Perfect. Almost lost. Somehow I won. All right. Skip the story. Continue the game. Skip the story. Fight Piccolo again. Ready? We fight as Master Roshi now instead of Goku. The game had the same developers as Budokai and Tenkaichi, so obviously they know how to do a good fighting game set in the Dragon Ball franchise, even if it's based on the movie. Oh, I wish that had hit, it was his ultimate move. Don't know how I did it. It didn't hit, he faced the wrong way. Yes, we managed to defeat him with that move. No, we lost, what the fuck? We're supposed to defeat Piccolo by Mafuba ultimate attack. We need to defeat him with an ultimate. That sucks, I don't know if I will succeed. I did manage to beat the storm mode. maybe they changed them, so I didn't need to do the ultimate move, or I somehow managed to pull it off. I don't know how. Yes, we did a special move, but we missed fucking shit. Fuck that, we almost succeeded. See, I pulled off the special move, but I don't know how I did it. But we missed. Was from lucky in the mode. I got past this guy. This is the fourth Dragonball game, third one released for PlayStation, port 1. Tag Team was released 2 years or 1 year after this one. It's the second last on the PlayStation port 1. And the only game I believe based on the movie. Oh, we did the move! Fuck, we missed again. Kill him! But fuck, don't move! Wasted energy, of course. Fuck you, didn't want. special move to the head grasp it. Need maximum energy. Need to load up no matter what. And also we need to pull off the right buttons too. Upwards and then do it. Thank game is really intense in terms of moving around fast. Charge up. Yes, we did it. I think we have won now. Finally. We clicked on circle and on the left with the rotational button at the same time while having maximum energy. Yeah, we succeeded. Good. Game. I don't believe that was the final battle, because I believe Goku is the one that needs to defeat him. We fight Sari, the ape person. He's not that big. I don't know what happened. Who turned into an ape? Maybe the story would have said who, but Goku is the only saying, so no one else should be able to turn into an ape. Button. It's a little bit mad, and Osari is not even bigger than a normal human, or slightly bigger. It's not a huge guy, like in the manga. You. Gone, Osara. I am Son Goku. We still have Piccolo there. Continue game, yes. We'll fight Piccolo again as Goku. This time we can defeat him normally, I believe. Fuck you. course he lay down when I did it. So he missed. Try again. Hit when I do the move, and then the enemy is laying down, so he misses. But he probably missed. He blocked most of it. Screw you for attacking me from behind! Fucking idiot. He did the ultimate move. He missed. Good. I lost all my energy. I lost no health. We lose this one too. Fuck you! Fuck you. Fucking bastard. Good, finally. You win! Somehow I won. fight him again. I remember it was two battles versus Piccolo. Believe this might be the final battle. Here's something for you. Jesus! Good, we had to do that. We almost died.
Somehow I won.
Skip the story there. Ah, it's the finale, I believe. Defeated evil King Piccolo. Would have taken a long time if you read all the text. Defeated Piccolo. Ha ha ha. I did it. Piccolo's gone. Hey, Goku. Bulma, Yamcha. Hey, nice job. Thanks, but I'm sorry, you guys. What? My bruises? No big deal. It's in the past. I'll forgive you. If you never turn into Osaru again. Thanks, Yamcha. But I... No, I know. Hey, let's go tell Roshi the good news. Yeah. Goku, Master Roshi, with your help, I was able to return to human form and defeat Piccolo. But, wish it didn't have to end this way. Bulma. Yamcha says, hey old man, I'm sorry for acting like a jerk at first. I wanted to hear more of your stories. Goku says, Yamcha. There are Dragon Balls here. Bulma, Yamcha, I'm gonna try. Yamcha says, do you know the spell? Goku says, yeah, Master Roshi taught me. Goku, Shenlong, one wish will be granted. Yamcha, that's right. Well, my, it's beautiful. Dragon, test of seven has been fulfilled. I compel you to come forth and grant my wish. Goku said that. Yamcha, Whoa, it's Shenlong. Yamcha, oh, my eyes. Spine is blinding. Goku says, give life to Newton Roshi. Master Roshi, so he died against Piccolo. Master Roshi, Bulma says, Master Roshi. Okay. Yamcha, hey, look up there. Dragon Balls are. What? They're split up. They've split up. Flown away. What's this? What happened to me? Master Roshi? You okay? I had the strangest dream. It's in a place I can't describe. I felt content, like I belonged. I was happy. Grandfather Gohan came up to me and kicked me out. Said there was a lot you still needed to learn. Goku says, he's right. I'm sorry, Master Roshi. We aren't ready to have you leave us. I see. No, he's right. I wasn't ready to go. Actually, that's sweet, ladies. Did you notice we're missing something? Bulbuck says what? Yamcha says, Dragon Balls are gone. We have to find them again. You ready? Yamcha says, yes. Bulbuck says, let's go. Goku says, wait, there's something I have to do first. Toy Sun Battle Stage. Chichi says, Goku, you came back. I believe we fight Chichi in the final battle, when I think about it. Goku says, yes. Chichi, I didn't know if I would see you again. Goku, about that. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I hurt you. I never do it on purpose. It was in the heat of battle and I thought you were someone else. Chichi, it's alright. I'll let you hit me. Goku says, I was used too fast. Chichi, you're fast, but I'll let you hit me. Goku says, it was dark and confusing and I wasn't holding back. Chichi says, whoa, our relationship is going anywhere. We're going to have to settle this. Goku says, Chichi. Chichi says, anyways, look. Came all the way to Toy Sun Temple. Let's have a quick match. Goku says, you're on. Right. Loading. Fight Chichi again. Credits. Fight in the credit scene. Of course, this game is far from beaten. We can beat the story mode, I believe, with every character, or at least we can play. No, not the story mode, but we can beat the arcade mode with every character as well. I don't know if it had a CPU mode where we can fight the CPU normally. I don't think so. We can check it. This is the story mode. Of course, it cut most of the text telling the story of the movie. So I didn't care enough. I only read the most important parts. Oh, come on, nice! Mai is now available, Chichi is now available, Fulum is now available, Xaru is now available, Piccolo is now available, Survival Mode is now available, and now Purcus storyboards for the gallery. Okay, so we have training mode, mission, survival, where we pick a character and then we can fight until we lose, see how far we'll get. We have arcade mode, we have net battle, profile name, battle points, seems to be no network. So this game used to have online battles, but didn't have, I don't think it had LAN battles, because nothing happens here, so I guess had online, but not beefy. And no versus computer mode. It has an arcade mode. Select these characters: Goku, Bulma, Roshi, Yamcha, Gohan, Chi-Chi, Fulham, Sara, Goku, Fought himself, Mai, Piccolo, a secret character, and then random. So this is one other character we can play as. Try it, Mai. Mai is single-minded in her devotion to Lord Piccolo, blah blah blah. It's a decent fighter. It's a cool attack. Let's face it, the move looks good. Oh, there's her special move. Special moves by clicking triangle and circle at once when having full energy. It should be 7 the energy. Actually a cool special move. We own once, he won once. She has also has a cool backpack, this girl. This woman. This fast. Dragon Ball, there was no fast woman in the original Dragon Ball series. All of the evil women in the early Dragon Ball series were just ordinary humans with weapons. They didn't have any speed, couldn't run fast or anything. Fuck you, that stone takes a lot of damage. Stone attack. She lost.
I'm so sorry.
Ready?
I actually prefer this character over Goku.
Amazing!
replaced one of the females with a male character. And then they used a very bad Bulma model. It's a good model, but it's old. She didn't look sexy. I mean, you shouldn't replace a sexy model with an unsexy model, in my opinion. You should have used a better model than Bulma. She looked better too, in the mod. Oh, another special attack. No, it's the same. Amazing. It's actually didn't include a ban. Easy mode, or versus CPU, normal mode. You select the enemy. Next target. So the orchid has a story too. Thulum is the next enemy. This girl could have been replaced with, I believe, Launch, Dragon Ball, Rhea similar attacks. Instead of using Krillin or something, shouts. One thing right, the American developers made the characters sexy, which is like I like. They saw some art from this movie, in this game they had some art from the development of the movie, and the characters were supposed to look even more attractive, but got censored compared to the art. That's one thing they did right. Because in America today they don't do attractive women movies anymore. They do manly movies that look like men. This one at least looked like a female. Like a woman. The movies that were made prior to 2010, or prior to 2012. You won again. Nice. You win. Mission complete. Next target. Alright, so what's the second round? Let's fight Master Roshi now.
Round one. My mission is to eliminate you.
Looks like I have no choice.
Ready?
out of stamina or in your key or whatever. Special move. Yes, it's good. One. Okay.
You win.
Mission complete. Next time.
Round two. Ready?
This game is a decent fighting game. Too few modes in my opinion.
Mission complete. Next target.
Charges or energies uses a bad effect. It's ridiculous.
You win.
Mission complete.
Round two. Ready?
Yeah, Mavis was a really good character. I will face it.
Round one.
My mission is to eliminate you.
Okay, get ready!
Ready? Fight!
Here's something for you!
It's really cool. It's easy to do. Easier than Goku, in my opinion.
Here's something for you. Here's something for you.
You win.
Mission complete.
Round two.
Load up, charge up.
This is it.
Gameplay, I think this can rival Budokai because it feels intense and fast battles. It's upwards and circle. Nice ending to the battle.
Yeah.
Nice. Just one more round.
Mission complete. Next time.
Round two. Ready?
Done. Alright, so for the battle, fuck, it's day. Ah, we have reached the credits. May. I really like this character, she's really good. Fast and such. Basic character. Game. I don't know if I want to play anymore this time. Maybe we'll go back to this game and test other characters later. I think this will be it for now. Oh, we need an ultimate attack again. Other characters, so May here was really good. Bulma might be good too. And Chichi will return this game later and try out the other two females. And Piccolo, don't care about Saru. Fulum, we might check out him too. I don't care about Yamcha or Gohan or Master Roshi. I wonder what the final character is. Alright, but thank you for watching. So this is Dragonball Evolution game, released in 2009 for the PlayStation Portable or PSP. Bye.